their moves, but they also do them accurately and consistently. The example is this opening lift, a throw triple loop. Watch the height. Terrific jump.
Tasselotterbach of East Germany. They ended 17 years of domination by the Soviet Union last year in Lyon. They've now won two in a row in the Europeans and will be trying to capture their second straight world championship.
These Germans have often been criticized for their lack of artistry, not being sufficiently interpretive with the music, their choreography uninteresting. I think they're making some attempt here to rectify that particular problem. Side by side, double axles. A very difficult individual's maneuver. She has a little trouble. Going into the World Championships, they certainly won't be able to make a mistake like that.
They have been spoiled by the Soviets with the Protopopovs and Rodnina and Zaitsev recently, and of course even Ty and Randy from the United States with so much flair. These East Germans have been champions, but the level may not be what we have seen.
That's right, Dick. You have to give them credit. They keep up that strength and that power right to the end, even to this split triple twist.
Medalists last year at the World Championships in Copenhagen, Kitty and Peter Carruthers, looking at the pairs team they have to beat this year in Helsinki.